Hello everybody, welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. The reason I am wearing a mask and super layered is because it's freezing. And I'm wearing a mask like COVID, but also it's keeping the warm air in. And literally the outside of the windows are frozen. So yeah, we're gonna go to Trader Joe's today.
We'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling.
All right, we are home from Trader Joe's, and I kind of wanted to do a little haul. This is bag one. So we got some vegetable panang curry. Those seem interesting. Some vegetable. We got vegetable patties. We got some chicken parmesan, chicken tikka masala. Then we got two types of gnocchi. We got cauliflower gnocchi and this chocolate lava gnocchi. Put this to the side. Then we got some coconut shrimp. Then we got, we're gonna make pizzas on Saturday. So I got some shawarma chicken thighs, some carne asada, and some mozzarella. But that was bag numero uno. These are the organic elote corn chips. We also got some everything ciabatta rolls. I think then we got a few Caesar salads. Oh, okay, well, we also got some almond butter cups. Okay, next we got some lobster ravioli. We want my mom to try this. Next, we got a few avocados. We got corn tortillas for taco night soon. Asparagus saute. I grabbed some sugar snap peas because I really like them. And then some celery. Okay, I'm gonna clean up these two bags really quick and then I'll be right back. Let's move on. This one's very heavy. I think the olive oil is in this. So we got some rigatoni. Oof, okay, so we got this giant thing of olive oil, but we got some brownie mix as well as some fusilli. Then we got some nutritional yeast. I think this is corn, yes, for taco night. Okay, so we got some cookie butter, some taco seasoning for Taco Tuesday, some refried black beans, and then some iconic, everything but the bagel seasoning. I've heard this is great. I've never had avocado toast, but then we got some salt. Okay, I'm gonna go put this away and I'll be right back.